Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is a young star who first rose to fame as Deuce on Army Wives.
Now you can catch him on the huge NBC hit series, This Is Us. Please welcome Niles Fitch.
Yay! Yes!
How are you, sir? It's so nice to meet you with your talented self.
Hi, how are you, sir?
Yes.
Oh my God, you remind me of Nelson Ellis.
For real?
Wow. Yes. Oh, my.
He was a very good friend of mine. Very, very good actor.
Wow. And so are you. Thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you.
Yes. How you doing?
I'm doing fantastic.
Good. We're so happy to have you here. Back to being in Atlanta.
Yes.
Went out to Hollywood. When did you know that acting was your thing?
It was never that I knew. It was just I always enjoyed doing it. So I've always been doing it since I was four.
Four. So what was the first role that you landed that you remember?
That I remember? I did a, I remember the first one. I did a Goddard School commercial.
Oh, yes. My God. The Goddard
yeah,
School.
Yeah, I was like in pre-K or something like that. I was super young.
And so everything just started to go from there.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
And so after that, and probably going on tons of auditions, what was the big one? Mm. Is it this one or has it been something?
Well, this is a big one, but I believe... one that taught me a lot was when I did Broadway.
Broadway.
I did Lion King.
Yes.
Lion King on Broadway. I played Young Simba, and I did the tour in that. And I believe that taught me a lot.
Yeah. So now, are you musical in any way, or?
I played the piano when I was younger, and I sing.
You sing, yes. Like I can hear it.
I can see it.
Well, it's different though, because my voice was super high, and then it dropped. So I.
So now you gotta.
It's not as refined now.
Oh, okay.
You gotta adjust.
Yes.
When did your voice change?
Maybe last year.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you still getting it together?
Yes.
Yeah, still getting it together.
Because Selena has a 10-year-old son, and he's like built, and he still talk like this.
He's like, Mommy.
No, one day he's gonna wake up and he's gonna sound
and
like
I'm
a grown
like,
man.
I'm be like,
who's in your room?
I need $300 this month.
Yeah. I know.
That's gotta start paying rent. Yes.
Right. So you're 16 years old, and of course, for most normal children who are not young people that are not on television, they get their driver's license.
Yes.
So have you done that yet?
I was actually lazy. So I waited a little longer,
okay.
But I get mine June 10th.
That's when you're going to take the test.
Wow.
Oh, I'm getting it June 10th.
Oh, okay.
I mean, that's
yes.
Right.
I'm confident. You got to speak it into existence.
Yes.
Come on, somebody. Come on, the Lord.
Absolutely.
Now, I love your character on This Is Us.
Thank you.
And what is it like playing with Sterling K. Brown?
It's fantastic. The thing that sucks though is we really don't have scenes together.
Which is weird because you're the same person.
Exactly.
Yes, but it's still good to be able to talk to him, and we're always joking. I'm always getting on him about his Cavs because he's a Cavaliers fan.
Oh, he's a bum.
He's a bum. We don't mess with the Cavaliers. No LeBron.
No, well, we like LeBron. We just don't like.
I don't like
the organization's weird. Yeah. We can't deal with the organization.
Yes.
It's Kobe for life. So
yes.
Him and always going back and forth off of stuff like that.
Right. So, were you at the SAG Awards or have you?
I was at the SAG Awards. Yes.
Yeah.
It was super fun.
Yeah. What was it like for you? Because you know you're in the building. You're at the table. But did you have moments and you were like, oh my God, there is such and such.
Oh
and,
yes.
And who is that?
So I go to see my friend Caleb, and I'm walking over to Caleb, and I say, excuse me, to this guy, and I look down, and it's Robert De Niro.
Ooh.
And I'm like, what? And then, when we won the award, we're walking off stage, and Morgan Freeman is standing there with a baseball cap, and I'm like, that's insane.
This is insane. Yeah.
It's insane.
Have you ever met someone that was a star that obviously recognized who you are, and who was that person? Like the biggest star that said, hey, I know you from This Is Us.
I actually have no idea.
Really?
No. I have no idea. If they did, I don't remember at all because I was like, they know me.
Wow.
it's still that normal. I get nervous when I'm walking around and like folks are like, hey, I know you.
You're just like, no, you don't.
Yeah. Yeah.
And speaking of This Is Us, I love your character and I love the story of your character.
Yeah.
And I know that you have some similarities with your character. Mm-hmm. Can you tell us some of the similarities? And how do you get ready for a role that speaks to abandonment, you know?
Being
so young.
Yes.
You know?
My father passed away, just as Randall's father does.
Yes.
Also, him being adopted. I'm not adopted, but having to move around New York to L.A. From a young age, it's not like I have that home. Like, I'm back here, and it doesn't feel like home because I don't know where anything is, really.
Right.
You know? So that's where we have similarities also.
Yeah.
And you're being honored. You're being honored for, I think...
Kate's Club.
Yes, Kate's Club. Yeah, Spirit Award,
And it's because of Tell us about Kate's Club, because it talks about you and your father. Mm-hmm. Yes. And Sterling K. Brown actually lost his father the same way. So tell us about Kate's Club.
So when my father passed away, to help me with the grief, I went to this organization called Kate's Club. Mm-hmm. And they have grief counseling, support groups, summer camps, just events to keep kids busy, and they can talk it out and be with other kids.
And it's kids who
from 5 to 18. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. And all the counselors have gone through the same ordeal, mm-hmm. so you're able to talk to people, and I did that. Yeah.
Yeah, it's an amazing organization. Kate is a good friend, and I'm really happy that they supported you when you needed it the most.
And it's really helped. I can tell the difference between me going to Kate's Club and other folks that didn't have that outlet.
And so it's a big gala tomorrow night.
Yes.
Yeah. So how excited are you?
I'm beyond excited.
Yeah.
I'm beyond excited.
Yes. 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 Good stuff. So what's next for you, Niles?
I'm doing this movie right now with Uzo Aduba called Miss Virginia.
Yes. I just met her like about 2 weeks ago.
She's super nice.
Fantastic.
Yes.
I was like really fanning out.
Yes.
Yeah. What's it like working with her?
It's insane. When we first like worked together, I'm like looking at her because I watch like Orange is the New Black, so I'm looking at her like, oh my God, I'm really working with crazy eyes right now. Like, that's crazy. You know?
Yeah, but I'm sure she echoed those same sentiments about you.
Yeah, which is even more weird.
I love it.
So cute.
You're amazing.
Yes. Thank you.
And keep being like that. I love you, Niles. Oh, it's my turn.
All the kids be like Niles.
Niles, and then we have Bartan.
The whole week just been turning up with the young people.
This is us. Make sure you watch him and support him in whatever he does this fall on NBC. And if you want to know more about Kate's Club, check out their website. It's an amazing organization, katesclub.org.
And